dreams. Make believe I'm everywhere, giving in my life. Never upon the rainbow is the attack tower never end. Sorry. Got some news. Do you ever knock? That's not important. It's about Russ. Yeah, I know there's trade rumors. Now can I enjoy my Stranger Things in peace, please? You see, he's been traded. So now where's the remote to turn this thing off? No, wait, no! It was the finale! Russ has been traded to the Houston Rockets for Chris Paul and a couple draft picks. Dang, I probably should make a video about this. Yeah, you probably should make a video about it. Yeah. First of all, again, I want to thank Russell Westbrook for all that he's done for Oklahoma and being a true hero of mine. Really a person that, you know, my favorite player probably of all time. And, sad to see him go to another team, but it was best for him. We need to move on to bigger and better things in the future. And, yes, he kind of need to move on too. And yeah, it's going to hurt a lot of OKC fans. And yeah, it's going to suck. It's really going to suck these next couple of years. But what you gotta think about is we've had this team since we made the finals, what, 2012? 7 years? Westbrook got drafted in 08. He's been around for 11 years. Just be grateful that those 11 years even happened, then be mad that he left now. Because we need to move on. We've never won a title. We need to move on. This team's done. But yeah, it's not easy to. It's never easy to say we need to move on as a franchise, and you know, rebuild. But it's necessary. So yeah, thank you, Russell Westbrook, for all of you've done.